but we all like thought we had a good chance and it's gonna be a good game. We're gonna have to come out fighting. I mean, we gotta work on the mistakes. We gotta cut the errors out. So we got a lot of work to do at practice and just coming together as a team and getting ready for the next one.
There's a lot of hype. It was our first home game, and coming off the SKYAC Championship, we were all really excited for this game, but unfortunately it didn't turn out the way that we hoped it did. But hopefully, you know, they can work things out. I know we have a lot of injured players, so hopefully things can get worked out by homecoming. I know there'll be a lot of fans and energy then, so I hope that that will help, you know, give us a win. So this year, the Panther Pack actually had a student section, so that was really exciting. When we were cheering, we actually had a response, and students knew the cheer, so, you know, that was a really cool experience. We've never really had that before in my whole time being at Chapman, and I'm a senior, so hopefully they can help people out.